This is your guardian refugee vessel, Statesman. We are under assault. I repeat, we are under assault. The energies are dead. Life support failed. We're questing aid. Among the vessel within range. We have thwarted the birds out of Asgard. Our crew is made up of Asgardian families. We have very few soldiers here. This is not a warcraft. I repeat, this is not a...
Hear me and rejoice. You have had the privilege of being saved by the great Titan. You may think this is suffering. No, this is salvation. The universe scales tip towards balance because of your sacrifice. Smile, because even in death, you are all children of Thanos.
What do you want from us?
Ah, the King of Asgard. So nice to finally meet you. We want the Infinity Stone.
We don't have the Infinity Stones. They were destroyed on Asgard. I know what it's like to lose. To feel so desperate that you let it fail. It's frightening. Turns the legs to jelly. But I ask you, to what end? Dread it. Run from it. Destiny arrives over the sea. And it's you. Fortunately. You killed millions of families. For what, Infinity Stone?
Pathetic, as always. Now tell us where the Space Stone is, or your brother won't make it out of here alive. But like Thor said, we don't have it. It was blown up on Asgard.
So you won't mind me killing your brother?
Do your best.
Okay, stop!
You want the stone, you can have it.
You really are the worst brother. Hand it over, Asgardian.
There's two things. First off, I'm not Asgardian. Secondly, here.
What? Yesterday wasn't your lucky day.
You want the stone? You can have it.
I have the power of two Infinity Stones at my gauntlet. There are two Infinity Stones on Earth. Ebony Maw, call Obsidian, you shall collect the Time Stone. Proxima Midnight, Corvus Glaive, you shall collect the Mind Stone. I shall collect the Reality and the Soul Stone. We shall meet back in Titan. This plan will be glorious.
Yes, my lord. We shall not fail you.
Actually, if you're going back to Earth, you might need a little guide. You see, I've been to Earth before. I led an army through, you know.
Yes, I remember your army. It was a failure, just like I said.
Trust me, I could be a really big help.
What's going on?
You failed yet again, Trickster. And this is your punishment.
Oh, fathers, let the dark magic flow for me one last time.
The giant got away. Kill him. Loki, no!
Hey, Seriously, you don't have any money.
It's not like I get around to purchasing everything I want, Strange.
You gotta be kidding me.
Wait, wait, I think I have something.
What, dollars?
Coins.
Which is?
About 10 cents.
What the hell?
Thanos is coming.
Who?
Wait, wait. Flair, Flair.
What are you talking about, John? Listen. Listen. Last night, I had a dream, okay? And we had a kid. We named him after your great-great-grandfather, I think. His name was Morgan? Yeah, Morgan. And it was so real. It's insane.
Oh, Tony, if you want a kid, you would have thought about that before you made another studio.
This? No, this isn't enough. This is not an art character. It's a housing device for a suit.
Tony, when there will be monsters in the closet, they can take your suit out.
Well, instead of being monsters in the closet, there should be, what, shirts? Know me so well. Tony Stark, you need to come with me. Congratulations on the engagement.
Why should I come with you?
Trust me, it's an urgent matter. You want to know.
Hey, Tony.
Bruce? Is that you?
Go.
So you're telling me that there is a god who wants to collect 6 stones that were created from the Big Bang, and snap half the universe out of existence. Yes, that's exactly what I'm saying, Stark. If you don't believe me, well then you should believe Bruce. Tell me his name again.
Thanos, Tony. He's a plague. He destroys half of civilization, and he'll do anything to get those stones.
Was he the one who sent Loki to New York? Yeah, pretty sure he did. What in the world are you doing right now, Stark?
Oh, I'm stretching now. What else would I do if I just found out that, you know, somebody's about to take over the universe, you know, kill half civilization, you know, all that stuff. It's nothing.
You really are arrogant as they say, Stark. Yeah, well, a lot of people say that.
Listen, Tony, we need to find Vision and put him somewhere very safe.
Yeah, well, that's the thing. A few weeks ago, he left.
What do you mean, left? Like he's a ghost? Like, what happened to you guys while I was gone?
Well, the quick and easy answer is that the Avengers split up. We're no longer a team.
What, like the Beatles? You know, like, disbanded?
Pretty much, yeah. Well, you know somebody who might know where he is? Steve Rogers.
Aw, man, you and Cap split up? Seriously?
Aw, man, that's a bummer. Listen, I'll explain it to you later. Right now, that's not our main priority.
Our main priority is to find Vision. Now, please call Steve so we can find Vision.
I haven't spoken to Steve in a few years, okay? It's for emergency calls. What was that? What the hell is going on outside?
Hear me and rejoice. You have had the privilege of being saved by the great Titan. You may think this is suffering. No, this is salvation. The universe scales tip towards balance because of your sacrifice. Smile, because even in death, you are all children of Thanos.
We don't take threats from kind like you. Leave Earth right now, and you may live.
Ah, so you are the one with the Infinity Stone, I see.
Leave right now, and we will kill you.
Come on, man, you're embarrassing me for the wizard here.
Sorry, Tony, I don't know what's going on. I'm getting you out of here.
See about that.
A simple spell, but quite unbreakable.
I will break.
Look out!
Oh, he's coming right at us! Mr. Stark, what should I do? Oh, you see that red line? The cape? Follow it. Okay, Mr. Stark.
I should go find that strange guy, whatever his name is.
So this is the Asgardian refugee spaceship? You're telling me we spent all those credits on those guns for nothing?
Hey, maybe whoever attacked it didn't grab all like the cool loot and stuff.
You better be right about that or I swear to God.
What, you're gonna kill him?
No, buddy. If anyone's gonna kill this punk here, it's gonna be me.
So what, you guys wanna kill me because I made a mistake?
People make mistakes, okay? I've a new plan. Just trust me on this. Okay? Just trust me.
What the hell is that?
It looks like a refugee or something.
Ah!
He looks like a refugee. We should pick him up and loot him.
Finally, I agree with your plan.
Who is this guy anyway?
He looks like the King of Asgard, Thor, I think his name was.
Well, whoever he is, we loot him and drop him.
Can't say no to that, I guess.
Who the hell are you guys? Well, we're scavengers and we take people's stuff and stuff like that.
And right now, you're our property.
You three are quite funny. Anyway, I'll require your spaceship.
No, buddy. I don't think you understand. We take stuff from you, not the other way around.
If you won't give me your spaceship, I'll take it by force.
I'd like to see you try, punk.
Then, you've asked for it.
Ah!
Alright then, I'm going to need a weapon. Time to go to the Devlier.
Vision, are you okay?
Oh, it's the stone again. It's like it's trying to tell me something.
I think I should go home. Talk to Tony. Before I go, I just want to say that...
To get the stone!
Time to take the stone.
Trust us. We don't want to kill you, but we will.
We'll get that stone no matter what.
Wanda, Vision, it's good to see you two.
Likewise, Captain.
What did they want from you?
I think they wanted, Vision's stone.
I'm pretty beat up about it, too. They injured me quite a lot. I think we should get you to HQ.
Are you welcome then, Steve?
No, but in this situation, it doesn't matter if I'm welcome there or not. Let's go. You put up a good fight, but now it is over. So, still no word from Vision? Satellites lost him somewhere over Edinburgh. On a stolen coin jet with four of the world's most wanted criminals. You know, they're only criminals because you've chosen to call them that, right, sir? My God, Rose, you're talented for... Horse crap, or I was my own. If it weren't for that records, Vision could be right here, right now. I remembered your signature on those papers, Colonel. That's right. And I'm pretty sure I paid for that. You got second thoughts, Rhodes? Mr. Secretary, you got some nerve. I'll give you that.
You can use them right now.
The world's on fire. You think bulge for me? I'm not looking for forgiveness. I'm way past asking for your permission. Earth just lost your best defender, so we're here to fight. If you want to stand in our way, I'll fight you too. Mr. Rhodes, arrest them. All over it, sir. Great to see you, Cap. You too, Rhodey. Well, you guys really look like crap. Must have been a rough couple of years. Yeah, well, the hotels weren't exactly 5-star. I think you guys look great. Yeah, I'm back.
It's good to see you, Bruce.
So, we gotta assume they're coming back, right? We need all hands on deck right now. Where's Clint?
After the whole Accord situation, he and Scott took a deal. It was too rough for their families. They're on house arrest.
Who's Scott? Ant-Man. There's an Ant-Man and a Spider-Man? Okay, look. Thanos has the biggest army in the universe. And he's not gonna stop until he gets Vision Stone.
Well, then we'll have to protect him.
No, we have to destroy it. I've been giving a good deal of thought to this entity in my head about its nature, but also its composition. I think if we were exposed to a sufficiently powerful energy source, something very similar to its own signature, perhaps the molecule energy could fail. And you, with it. We're not having this conversation. I mean, eliminating the stone is the only way to be certain that Thanos can't get it. That's
It's too high of a price. Only you have the power to pay it. Anno's friends half the universe. One life cannot stand in the way of defeating him.
But it should. We don't trade lives, Vivian.
Captain, 17 years ago you laid down your life to save how many millions of people? Tell me, why is this any different?
Because you might have a choice. Your mind is made of a complex construct of overlays. Jarvis, Ultron, Tony, me, the stone, all of them mixed together, all of them learning from one from another.
You're saying Vision isn't just the stone. I'm saying that if we take out the stone, there's still a whole lot of Vision left. Perhaps the best parts. Can we do that?
Not me. Not here. You better find someone, and somewhere fast. Ross is gonna let you guys have your own rooms back. I know somewhere.
You have the King's Guard, and you're the Malaja,
and the Bullet Tribe.
Any word, Jabari is ready, and Baku likes it in the fight. And that's what I have to say.
This one may be dead of war, but the White Wolf has rested long enough.
Where's the fight?
On its way.
Where am I?
Wakey, wakey, Doctor Strange.
If you want the stone, you'll never get it.
Trust me, I have dealt with far more worse than you. You're easy pickings. Now give me the stone!
What are you doing?
Well, when you told me to follow that red cape, there was like a big portal, and I kind of leave it for a while. I was looking for you or something like that.
Jesus, kid. We have to think of a plan quick. He's gonna kill Strange.
Okay.
I think I might have a plan, Mr. Stark.
You better work, kid.
Hey, ugly! You will die for that.
Friday, activate suit 5491. What's going on?
This is so awesome!
And stay down.
We have to get back to Earth. So, you serious about getting back to Earth, huh?
Yes, very.
You know, why do we want to go back to Earth? Why can't we go to Thanos right now and beat the living crap out of him? I have to defend the Time Stone, Stark. Something you clearly wouldn't understand.
Oh, I would understand very well.
You know, what's your obsession with Thanos anyway? Why do you want to get him so bad?
Because he has been haunting my head 6 years for now. Every dream I have him conquering Earth. And for once, I want to be the one taking him down.
Fine, Stark. We'll go to Thanos. But listen to this. If there will be a moment that you... If I would have to sacrifice you or the kid, I would not hesitate. I'd rather watch you two die than sacrifice the stone. You understand me?
Yes. Good.
Mr. Stark, this thing is going to a planet called Titan? Does that ring any bell?
Ah, crap. We don't know how to fly this thing, so prepare for a bumpy landing. Timley! Are you here? Hello? Is anybody here? Hello? Is anyone here? Die! Kidley, it is me, Thor.
Thor? Odin's son?
Yes. What happened here, Kidley?
Thanos happened. One day he came to us and forced us to make a gauntlet so powerful that he could house all 6 Infinity Stones. We said no, but he would say he'd kill all of us if we didn't. I couldn't let my brothers and sisters die, so we made the gauntlet, but he killed half of us. Eventually, after then, all of us started dying, and I'm the survivor.
He murdered my brother. He murdered Heimdall. And he murdered half of my people. I need a weapon, Kinley.
What kind of weapon, Thor?
The Thanos killing kind. I need it to be 10 times more powerful than Mjolnir ever was.
You want it to be made out of the dying star, Thor?
Yes.
We haven't used it in many years, Thor. It's a suicide mission.
So is killing Thanos without a weapon.
Fine. Let's go.
Thank you, Kinley. I know what I must do.
Thanos, son of Suzanne, what have you come looking for?
The Soul Stone. Where is it?
To get the Soul Stone, you must sacrifice one soul for another. Who do you wish to sacrifice?
My daughter, Gamora.
You have made your choice.
I am sorry, little one. Where am I? The Soul Stone is finally mine. So, there's a reason why the ship, coordinated its location to this place. Clearly Thanos is coming here after he gets the stones. Maybe even he's going to come here and, get the stones now, so he can get, so maybe Ebony Ma, who's gonna get the Time Stone, he's gonna get the stone, and yeah. We are gonna give him the element surprise. First, we need a plan. Mr. Stark, are you really, sure that Thanos will come here? Yes, kid, I'm positive. In fact, that's why we need a plan now. Do you have a plan, kid? Not really, no. Crap. Okay, we gotta think of a plan together. Any ideas, kid? Wait, Mr. Stark, I think I have something, No, never mind. Nothing. Sorry, sir. Mr. Stark, what is Doctor Strange doing exactly?
What do you mean?
What the?
Hey, Strange! Strange!
I'm sorry. What the hell was that, Strange?
I went forward back in time to view alternate futures, to see all the possible outcomes of the coming conflict.
And how many did you see?
14,605,000.
How many did we win?
One.
When you said you were going to open Wakanda to the rest of the world, I did not expect this. Then what did you expect? The Olympics? Maybe in a Lego box?
Captain, it is good to see you.
You too.
Captain, it is good to see you.
You too.
We have gathered everything you have requested for, Captain. Come with us to the laboratory.
Can you do it?
Yes, but there are more than 2 trillion neurons here. One missing alignment could cause a cascade of circuit failures. It will take time, brother.
How long?
As long as you can give me. Something entered the atmosphere.
Chirp. We got a situation here.
God, I love this place.
Don't get your hopes too up. There's 4 more coming down here.
It's too late. We need to destroy the stone now.
Get the hell down on the table, Supervision. Oh, crap.
We'll load them off. Wanda, as soon as the stone is out of his head, you blow it to hell.
I will.
Evacuate the city. Engage all defenses. Get this man a shield.
This is the handle of the weapon.
I see.
You will need to power it with the dwarf star, Thor. Do you know that? Do you understand that?
I do.
Are you really sure about this?
I'm positive about this, Kitty. Well, show me where it is.
Fine. Where's your friend? He will pay for his life for yours.
Yes.
Thanos will have that stone.
That's not gonna happen.
Will I in Wakanda now? All that Thanos will have is blood and dust. We have blood left to spare. Shuri, on my signal. Open the barrier.
I'm sorry, my captain. What did you say?
You heard me. Open the barrier on my signal.
Wakanda forever!
Okay, Thor! Ready when you are! I'm ready, Kitty!
Oh yeah, you're much more than Thanos.
I take it the Maw is dead. His day extracted any toll, so he accomplished his mission.
You may regret that. He brought you face to face with the Master of the Mystic Arts. Let me guess. You're home? Titan was like most planets. Too many mouths and not enough to go around. And whenever we face extinction, I offered a solution. Genocide. Better random.
is passionate, fair to rich and poor alike. They call me a madman, and I predict it came to pass. Congratulations, you're a prophet. I'm a survivor. Who wants to murder Trick? With all six stones, I could simply snap my fingers, and they would all cease to exist. I call that mercy. And then what? I finally rest and watch the sun rise on a grateful universe. The hardest choices require the strongest wills. I think you'll find our will equal to yours. R.
Ah, shit.
Stark.
You know me?
Yes, I do. You have my respect, Stark. When I'm done, half of humanity will still be alive. I hope they remember you.
Stop! Spare his life. I'll give you the stone.
No tricks.
Don't! What did you do?
We're in the endgame now.
He's here.
Everybody, defend Vision.
He's dead. You'll not get the stone.
I'm sorry to disappoint you, Miss Maximoff. I told you you'd die for that. You
should have gone for the head.
Steve?
Mr. Stark, I don't feel so good. Mr. Stark, I don't want to go, please. Please, I don't want to go.
There was no other way. My